at Bahama Breeze, about to have this beautiful salmon tostada salad. Look at the avocado on there. I love salmon. Oh my god.
You find the hummus, I find flamingo.
I heard the crunch of the tostada.
Ice cream spoons. Look, ice cream.
Look at the taste of cilantro. I love yours. Daddy's here. Who's calling me right now? Look at the tostada. Can you do the juice for him?
Apple juice.
This is amazing. Hope it's not too dark. Oh, look at this beautiful avocado. I'm gonna put that on the tostada. Melted cheese on there. Corn and black bean salsa with some spring greens. Guys. You don't like ice cream. This is your dessert right here. Okay? Salmon.
Oh my gosh.
It's so good. It's so cold.
This was only like
so good.
This was only like $14 and it's a killer deal.
Wonder why it's so good. So good or not.
Start bringing lighting to restaurants.
Sauce is spicy.
Is that like an aioli. Oh man. Look at that caramelization on the back of that salmon. My husband got. Hi, honey. Show them eating.
Yeah, my mouth full right now.
Shrimp taco. Go ahead, honey, take a bite. Chimichurri or something like that, and I usually don't like chimichurri, but it's delicious.
Still doing okay, guys?
She's probably like, what the hell is she doing? For lettuce lovers like myself.
Oh my god.
My husband's dying over there. He's stuffed.
You should give me that last taco.
The crunch on this tostada. So good. You can taste that cilantro in there.
I do.
Or else mommy will say something.
Staying good.
Salmon. Avocado. I think I'm a food critic.
Put some agua. We already finished our drinks. I ordered a dirty martini that was down in two sips because no places like to fill up the whole cup, the whole glass, ever. Probably been to like two places where they hook you up, fill it up,
what?
And actually don't water it down. Salmon and avocado.
How's your guys' desserts?
Good.
Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Devoured all three of his tacos. Gone. Sorry you guys can't see me, but it's like this plate is gigantor. If I was to hold it up, I'd be like having bigger muscles than my husband by the end of the night with this plate. No, I'm just joking. JK, LOL. Are you guys embarrassed yet?
I just said that.
Oh man, that was a good... I don't even... Oh, I did take a picture. Can you take pictures like within the camera? This one? Or is that the stop button? I don't know. I love salmon.
Talking yet?
Wait,
did anybody figure out what I'm doing around this?
Yeah. Doesn't have dressing on it. Avocado one. Salmon again.
Never mind, nothing to do with that.
Dressed in, tastes similar to like a red wine vinaigrette. Some type of vinaigrette. Ooh, look at this piece of salmon right there hiding. Sorry about the lighting, you guys. I gotta get set up with lighting, but then people even they'll think I'm even more crazy. Imagine me coming to restaurants with like my lighting, like a boom mic or something like that. The boom mic. Yeah, that was a laugh.
totally laughed at that.
Why did you do that?
Hey, bold. I'm gonna be making Daddy my cameraman one day. You're gonna be my cameraman one day, honey? But then again, that probably wouldn't be a good idea because it needs to be steady. Is the salmon on there? Wait, is that? Salmon's on there now.
Sounds like the... Yeah.
Oh, does it?
It sounds like
it does. The beat does.
The macarena? My daughter just said that it sounds... This song sounds like the Macarena, which she totally wasn't even born then when that came out. She was probably 20 years non-existent. About to kill this whole plate, y'all. My daughter's doing the macarena right now, so I guess she's taken away from what I'm doing right now, recording myself in the restaurant. Not during the mukbang.
Is someone cooking salmon or corned beef?
Okay, these are lettuce. They're being feisty. You know, I'm gonna save this for my last bite. So, put that right here.
Look at Daddy.
The kids are being cuckoo right now.
Stop. You stop to save that too.
I'm going home.
Stop.
2 more minutes, Bubby.
3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Stop. Three, two, one.
Home. Stop. 3, 2, 1. There's a bunch of radicchio and stuff like that. I thought I was going to kill everything, but...
Three, two, one.
I'm just going to kill this last bite. Stop it. Let's bite, you guys. That's it.
Stop.
Hope you guys enjoyed this mukbang. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Comment down below, like this video, and I will see you in my next mukbang. Check you later.
Bye.